What happened here?
Jaden has turned to the dark side, and she's taken the scepter.
And Rosh?
Dead. Jaden killed him. She felt betrayed by Rosh, and the anger was too strong for her to control.
I misjudged her. I'm sorry, Kyle.
I failed both my students, Luke. Maybe I shouldn't be teaching at the academy. It's not like I've been the perfect Jedi myself.
No, Kyle. Yoda and Ben were both great teachers, yet even they lost students. I can still sense good in her. There's always hope, Kyle. Remember that.
You may be right. Well, at least Tavion and her cult have been stopped. Ragnos won't be coming back.
But the scepter is too powerful. We must find Jaden and destroy it.
I'll take care of it. As my student, Jaden is my responsibility. I'm taking a leave of absence from the academy for a while. If I find Jaden, I'll let you know.
Be careful. If there's anything I can do to help,
I will.
And may the Force be with you, Kyle.